That's the theme.
Oh, that was great to do. Never thought after Knotfest to see you walking around naked at a Las Vegas backyard party.
That was great.
I never
really thought this would be where my time would go, but
you're a dirty clown.
But it's funny because it's not like as dirty as you think.
No, that's the thing. It's dirty in the fact that you get naked, but everything about it is.
Is it my turn again? Cool.
All right, everybody, I'd like to remind you, coming over and things get rolling, and I'll point at something that you can turn. If I slap your hand, it's one of a couple things you can't turn. But I'll guide you, and there's a couple things that just try not to turn too many things at the same time, so people can follow me. All right.
Don't do it.
Perfect for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
White Castle guy.
Yeah, go somewhere for that. Otherwise, it's like, yeah, completely different. No.
Thank you. Thank you. Give it up for us, supposedly. We're gonna keep this going. We're gonna keep it rolling right away for you. Coming up to the stage is Anj Kerfoot. Anj is an original artist who uses guitar pedals for vocal effects and is a beat writer, vocalist, and performance artist. She prefers to play her work specifically for and in the presence of artists that she is compelled toward. Please welcome Anj to the stage.
Okay, just holler.
Thank you for flying spacecraft airlines. If you don't have your seatbelt on, please put your fucking seatbelt on.
I'm going to play them for you. I'm going to sing through guitar pedals. I'm also going to play this seashell for the first time. It is real. I just want to thank you for flying Spacecraft Airlines. Happy birthday.
Let's hear it.
here for the conch show. Professional.